बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द डार एजुकेशन प्रोजेक्ट वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल सीरीज फॉर वर्डप्रेस। एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द सेशन नंबर 5। एंड इन दिस सेशन वी विल लर्न हाउ टू ऐड द गूगल मैप लोकेशन इन आवर वर्डप्रेस साइट। सो फॉर दिस थिंग फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल गो टू द गूगल मैप। एंड गूगल मैप सर्च इट गूगल मैप। एंड व्हेन यू सी अ गूगल मैप हियर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नीड टू ऐड द लोकेशन फॉर योर साइट। Just wait for that, that the Google map was loaded. Okay, so first of all we will search for the location, like I'll have office trade center Lahore, Pakistan. Okay, this will get the location for here. And for example, Metro Cash and Carry, Al-Hafiz Trade Center. Now here is the location is there. You just go and click on the share button. And when you click on the share button, a new pop-up window is shown here. So you should get on the embed map, and this will get the iframe. Just copy this one, and now we will go to our dashboard. And here is the pages are there, pages, all pages. And this is the contact us page. And if you want to edit, then just go and edit this page. It will get the contact page here. And for this thing, you need to go to the text here. And after that, then a coding is here, and whatever you want, you want to place the iframe above or below, it's up to you. And just after that, you need to update it. After updating, we will go and check our contact us page. Okay, now this page is updated. And now you can see that Al-Hafiz Trade Center information is shown here. And whenever you want to get the directions or save whatsoever, in this way method you can embed the Google map location for you. Thank you very much, and Al-Hafiz.